Welcome to educational channel. This video I am going to explain how to construct a quadrilateral when three consecutive sides and two included angles are given. So I have written the question already here. Construct a quadrilateral ABCD in which AB, BC, CD are given. So AB 4.2, BC 3.7 and CD 5.4 centimeters, and included angles B and C are given. So when they are given this data, how to construct a quadrilateral, we'll see. First of all, we'll take the base. B and C are included angles. So just you can take any one of the side, either with angle B or C, we can take. So I'm taking first AB. So if you observe, A to B is 4.2 centimeters. A and B. So AB, now extra C and D vertex also we need. But here angle B 75 degree, right? So at the vertex B, I need to construct 75 degree first. So you know already how to construct 75. That is, first to draw 60. If you bisect, 90 will come. Again, between 90 and 60. So we have the 75. So first we should get the 90 angle. Draw an arc again. So join this first. So we need to construct angle 90 first because we need 75. So just join. So if you join where it intersects, that is, so you can extend this, where it intersects, that is 90 angle. So this is 90. Now 60, 90, if you bisect, 75 will come. 60 and 90. I'm bisecting, then you'll get the exactly 75 degree. So extend these lines. Yes. So angle B 75 degree now. Fine. So angle B 75. Next, observe here B to C 3.7. So A, B and C, D will come here. Like cyclic order we should take. If you see rough diagram also. Actually, rough diagram we need to draw first of all. If you take A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. So we know angle B 75 degree and angle C 105 degree. So from B to C we can cut arc. B to C is 3.7 centimeters. So 3.7 you take. So here to here should be 3.7 centimeters and cut this arc. So where it touches, that is the C. So this is C now. Now angle C 105 degree. If you observe, 105 is 90 plus 15. So between 90 and 120, 105 will come. So 60 and 120 should construct first. At angle point C, I am going to construct 60, 120. Now if you again bisect the 60, 120, you will get 90. Okay, so you just join this from the point C. Now this is right, so that is 90. Now 90 and 120, this 90 and a 120, these both you need to bisect. Draw an arc from 120 also. Draw an arc. So they intersect one point. Extend this. So angle C is 105 degree. So with protractor also you can verify. So this is 75 and it should be 105 come. If you take the base, exactly limit. Now this is 105 degree. Now observe here. We got ABC next to D. Now C to D and A to D distances. C to D is 5.4 centimeters. Already got A. Now C to D. You take 5.4 centimeters. Here to here, you take 5.4 centimeters. Cut from C. Because C to D is 5.4 centimeters. So from the C, you should draw an arc with the 5.4 centimeters. Okay, if it's not connecting, you can extend this line. So where it touches, that is nothing but point D. This is D. Everything got A, B, C, D. Now just to join the remaining vertex also, A and D. Okay, join A to D. Now observe here, C to D is 5.4 centimeters. And B to C 3.7. AB, BC, CD. Three consecutive sides are given and two included sides are given. Two included angles are given. Now, whenever they will be like this, we can construct quadrilateral. Okay, steps of constructions I am not writing here. Providing one website link in description below, or you can see on website name on top. Click on, go to the website, and class wise you can see the constructional videos along in the books. You can available steps of constructions. So for these videos also.